there's just not a lot out there for people that are trying to start. And I know the feeling of being left out. You know, I grew up not a very popular kid, and just visualize with me, think about like junior high and high school, and it's like lunchtime and you've got your tray and you don't know what table to sit at. And I love working with beginners because I want to create that table that I looked for at lunchtime to sit at with people that would accept me and without judgment and allow me to learn at my pace. And that's what I'm kind of creating in the way I work with people and beginners. I think that this population of beginners is so underserved because it's just not that sexy. You know, you look at what's being promoted and it's all of this crazy, dynamic, high music, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. But that's, I mean, what a small percentage of the population can or would want to live there. I know people that are, after 3 kids, they're still a size 6, and they're like, oh, I can't handle that. I need something more my pace. Because of mental stamina, mental energy. It's not just physical. It's not always just, you know, you don't have to be overweight to be a beginner. This can look like a lot of different things, and it's just so underserved because it's not that sexy. So I think I'm just trying to bring, I guess, like sexy back in the for the beginners. Like this is actually cool. Like this can be cool, but I think a lot of times people perceive that they're not cool starting at the beginning. And I love being a beginner. I've never stopped being a beginner. I'm always learning something. I'm always trying something. So I'm bringing that back around.